Okay, I'm going to read a poem by Elnora McNaughton, who this is the first poem that I remember just sort of knocked me out, and I was able to put this into ARTLIFE. I heard it at Cafe Voltaire, actually. It's called After the Garden. I read the poems about Eve in the garden, the loss of innocence. But I think Eve knew it was deeper than that. Her eyes, the corners of her mouth, would have hinted tragedy. Signals in her head as shattering as neon. Cain, Abel, Cain. Elnora McNaughton.